We are being watched 24 hours a day by people who know what they're doing. Do you think that if there was even a chance, just a little bit of a chance, that somebody died, that they wouldn't let it happen? He's perfectly safe. Your friend. They will keep him perfectly safe. When this is over, you know what you ought to do?
No.
You ought to take this money. Take a little time off from whatever it is that you do. Check in to a nice, clean mental facility where experts can properly diagnose what exactly is wrong with you.
Maybe you could suggest to me a mental facility, because obviously you're running around in a mental facility inside of your head.
You're letting this guy fucking run the show.
Still not following the rules.
You need help.
Still arguing about the rules.
I'm not trying to instigate anything. You need to get help, okay? You need some fucking help.
You know what I need? I need you to clean that toilet.
That's what I need. Enough of this shit, man.
Toilet. It's not cleaning itself.
Let's just stop this, all right, guys? Let's stop. You're in charge. Does that make you happy?
Toilet. I need you to clean my toilet.
Fuck you.
Fuck me?
Fuck you.
I don't normally like to use profanity, but fuck you.
Fuck.
You are a prisoner, 77. It's your pride that's getting in the way.
I think
I need you to say it for me. Say, I am a prisoner.
Fuck you.
Say it.
Fuck.
That is exactly what you are.